name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear people, since the beginning of Lent until now, we have prepared our hearts by penance and charitable works. Today we gather to herald the whole Church the beginning of the celebration of our Lord's Paschal mystery, that is to say, of his Passion and Resurrection. For it was to accomplish this mystery that he entered his own city of Jerusalem. Therefore, with all faith and devotion, we commemorate the Lord's entry into the city of our salvation, following in his footsteps, so that being made by his grace partakers of the cross, we may have a share also in his resurrection and in his life. Almighty ever-living God, sanctify these branches with your blessing, that we who follow Christ in exaltation may reach the eternal Jerusalem through him. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.